Hi, I'm at the Sesnon Gallery at UC Santa Cruz, and I just want to show you guys. This is, these are some little vinyls from a show I did 4 years ago called Natural Selection. And I set it up so that as you approach the gallery, you could follow these footprints into the space and find your way to the art, which was in here. Going inside. The show right now that's up is called Black Hole, and it is a collaboration between the artist Sarah Mess and astrophysicists and scientists and sound artists. And here is the installation. You can see there's a beautiful floor projection video that runs on a loop and evolves and kind of is a translation of the phenomena of a black hole. On the wall are the chalkboard notations by Albert Einstein that the artist then translates visually by having them morph, disappear, and blend, and then turn into this kind of like celestial scape that sort of interpolates or brings the viewer into the space by projecting. You can kind of see the light and shadow projecting on me. And here's this insane interactive space. The music's gonna get really loud. And this is the black hole represented with gases that are different temperature and different types approaching the black hole. And the music, the sound artist has translated the equations of this phenomena into a soundscape to create the gestalt all around experience of the show. It's really fantastic. I'm at the Kresge Food Co-op. It's really a fantastic place here on campus at Kresge College. It's super misty, rainy, Northern California redwood tree kind of day. And yeah, they're a fantastic place. So if you ever come to the campus here, you should definitely come and check out their snacks and foods and locally grown organic produce. All right, this is it. Well done. The button is pressed in the video.
Oh, it's video.
It's video.
I was waiting for you to get to just the right point there, and now you're doing it all.
Video, kill the painter.
That's my brother. That's my dad. That's my niece and niece and nephew. Bye, Porter College. Let's try it again. Bye, Porter College. Thanks for having me.
You're a genius.
So this is wall of tchotchkes and I guess all the souvenirs. They're Asian and they are Mexican and they are European and North American and they're wild. So I love checking them out. This is a real collection. This is Northern California. It's been a really rainy week. So magical here. This is all the redwood.
huge rock. Wow. That's it. One huge rock. It's like a 2 foot, 3 foot by 3 foot rock in the middle of the road. Wow. Okay. Well, that's what you get, I guess, when there's huge rains and mountains around you. So I just wanted to say I had a fantastic time, and it's so, it's really refreshing and nurturing and, I don't know, kind of like grounding and rejuvenating and all the above to be able to come back here. Here we are at the Dream Inn. It's my last day in Santa Cruz, and I've had a fantastic time. I just want to say thank you to UC Santa Cruz and Porter College and Shelby for letting me come here to be in this beautiful place and teach and do the things that I love. And just get to be by the ocean and be by the Santa Cruz Pier, and yeah, it's really wonderful. I'm back in New York, coming out of the subway, and it's chilly. Thanks for checking out the blog. Sorry, whatever it's called. Thanks for checking out the blog. Hey, pizza. And how are you? Thanks for checking out the vlog, and you can subscribe, and there's gonna be more vlogs posted at least once a week. That's the plan. So subscribe. There's some pizza. And then there's some yelling.
Like Emperor.
Welcome back to New York.